The theater of the absurd. A movement primarily in theater that responded to the seemingly illogicality and purposelessness of human life in works marked by a lack of clear narrative, understandable psychological motives, or emotional catharsis. Samuel Beckett's Waiting for Godot is one of the most celebrated works in the theater of the absurd. Martin Esslin coined the term the theater of the absurd in his 1960 book of the same name.